When we first started looking at semaglutide early on, we knew that it's a more robust molecule just from a A1C lowering, but also from a weight perspective. And when I started talking about oral semaglutide, I think the goal was that we could reproduce liraglutide in a pill. And this trial actually showed we, in fact, did better than that. So going against our once daily leader Victoza, we were looking to see if we could have a similar, if not maybe a little better A1C effect, and then certainly hoping and expecting we would see a little bit more robust weight reduction, and we did see that, as you mentioned. So it's encouraging that patients can now have an oral option for a GLP-1 therapy instead of having to go to injection. And we hope that that really does open up treatment for many patients who could benefit from GLP-1 that aren't getting it now.